You know already, we have already pointed out on other occasions that the press and the media are those who don't always judge Lazio in a positive way. They are always very critical. It is almost a part of Lazio's history. While on the other side of the town, all is good. Since I joined Lazio, apart from the very first period, we have always been ahead of Roma, and yet this has not been acknowledged. When something goes wrong for us, everything is thrown at us by the media. We know we have to fight these situations, but sadly, that's part of the game. We know the other side are viewed as the better team, not only when it comes to the press, but also to the highest levels of football. We know there is nothing we can do to change that. We can only give 100% every time we play and achieve the best result possible.